I'm also speaking behind. Let's do this. Stay high. Hold on. Oh, where they at? Down, son. Got your booty. Team bullets, and I gotta get up for this. Doing way too much.
For this. Shit. What? It's empty.
What?
Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right. Skull and crossbones. Very good sign.
It's Avery's insignia. What is this? Hodie mecum eris in paradiso.
Today you will join me
in paradise. It's when Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross, right? But what about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
Some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on. The dates.
Huh?
Look. 1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but it means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise. Which means we're looking for Avery's grave. St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly. Guys, we're going to Scotland.
All right. Wait up. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
That psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this.
Nadine's got a fire.
Of all time is within our grasp.
She got hands.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. Come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this? Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together,
she wouldn't understand this.
You are not really giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
All right, this man's a dummy.
Nathan, he's right.
Hello?
Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and I can take this on my own, really. Great. Well, thank you for your input, both of you. Excuse me. Hey, it's me, yeah. No, the reception's lousy. Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks. Yeah, I will. Okay, I love you too. Just told her that the job was going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth. Right? So come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
Oh. Rafe's really going all in, isn't he? Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kids. Happy hunting.
Last chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Scottish Cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. By the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, and a place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with
His frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Ooh.
Imagine what he want to do to you now.
Yeah, try not to.
How do we get down? Where are you at?
Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard stories.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this. It's a long drop.
Yeah. We need to find another way down.
Okay, there you go.
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
The hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
I got my Lukey with me. They do so much damage. The reload's better. Way too close to me. Got your head. Who else?
Okay. We're good.
Okay.
Yeah. Nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
Exactly.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly.
So this is the setup. That's what I'm hearing. Where you headed? Over there. Bro, that's so far.
Had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
location. No shoreline equipment.
Bro.
At least no shoreliners.
Through here.
Now what do you bet?
Dynamite. Yep.
Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
I want another one.
Hey, got the door open.
That was
very loud.
Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Well, hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, it's way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Oh.
Let's find something to climb on.
Yeah. Take that, Thor.
Pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
Facts.
Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building.
Those grenades went came in handy, boy. Let me tell ya. Pushing. Bro, I can never just. Well, this is very unfortunate. Why would you just dump me?
Here they come.
Here they come. But why are they behind me? It doesn't make sense. Where are they at? So they were surrounding us. Hey, move back. clobbered. Yeah, I said it clobbered. How are you surviving that, man?
We can't just talk about it.
Where are you at? We got the high ground. Pull up. What's that? Yeah, I don't need that. No. Way too close. Damage to me. Where they at? Bro, where's this man helping? This man's not doing shit. Yo! I'm dead. There's no answer where it is. Oh, he's back up. Oh, yeah. And I fell to the grit. Why are there so many, though? It does not make sense to me. Mark? L1. I'm quick holding L1. I'm just a bussing.
Well, that should be fun.
Of course. Dang. Oh, you trying to bum rush me? I'm not the wrong person. Give me that. Where are you coming from? Yo! Where's my help?
Nicely done. That could have been bad. Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them.
What do you mean you don't know? How do you not? No. No.
Dynamite. Oh yeah, I'll bring nothing over.
Let's go.
How do you know that was the first time? Okay then. That's not. Okay, that's a customer. It's called having.
Okay. Now what? Nice!
It's called having eye contact. It's called having eye contact. What? What?
Got it.
Whoa,
careful.
Huh?
Oh, shit.
Is she like
there?
Oh, that's great. That's
all right, you think you can do that? Talking about, I taught you that move. All right, let's see it then.
You just stamped me down, right?
You see? I don't know what you just said. Clumsy. Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach. Oh, yeah. Hey, hold on. I'll come over.
Ooh.
All right. Give me a boost.
I knew I knew her. That name is so recognizable, bro.
Come here, I'll pull you up.
I think she went to my elementary or something like that.
There you go. Thanks.
I would keep this on FaceTime for now. That's fire.
Alright, there it is. Amongst storm. It's the hop, skip, and a jump away.
That's pretty dang cool.
Now we go. Burns a little.
Yeah.
Those are fun. I can do this all day. Shh.
You go where the money leaves you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit.
So what happened next? Did he
put down the revolt.
With our help, once money ran out,
this one.
There's no reason for us to stick around anymore.
Get the left
and
one.
The general,
I got right.
Come, bastards. Nadine says.
We're gonna have to do better than that, fellas. Let's see if we can keep this up.
You two done flipping the site.
Cemetery is ready for rich boys.
You're not slowing down, are they?
Right, Sadie wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found any?
I went to home club, man.
How do I highlight enemies?
Yeah. I'm playing.
How do I do that, though?
What time you got off work?
They uncovered some stuff. I don't know the details.
That's tough, man. Oh, they were working. You said what? Wait, what? You said what? At least you're getting paid, man. Wait. Talk to work.
I think it's true.
was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on.
Bro. Oh, here you go.
Beyond those walls.
Oh, I'm gonna jump this ravine.
Here we go.
I'll get off.
Easy, Blue.
On any Blue.
Keep going.
Dad, you.
Sam! This way!
Nice!
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. This is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged. That?
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
dormitory gate.
Physics does not apply to this game. What the? There's no way you just made that jump. Where do I go from? Oh, I got you. Booyah. I'm Spider-Man. I'm Spider-Man. Stop playing with me.
Hey, give me a hand.
Take this precious time. It's already 11.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory, alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery. Let's find that grave.
Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses.
Wait, that's the old map, man. Yeah, I remember. That's it. What?
No, this is not the grave we're looking for. This one doesn't have a skull and crossbones.
Got you.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business. Well, let's desecrate some graves. Beautiful stonework. But, no. Dates don't match.
It's gotta be somewhere discreet.
Look at this one. Tempus edax rarum.
Time devours all things.
Jeez, cherry bunch of folks we got here.
It can't be that one.
Tell me someone called me, Kevin. I don't want the distance to get the gate from the art.
Huh. Date is correct, but the swords are upside down.
Oh, yeah, it is.
One.
Shit, 16.
Oh, date and the swords don't match the score.
Swords
are matched. 1659.
Sam, come here. Did you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. Like it doesn't belong to the stone.
What's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Yeah, the skull should be facing
sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Yeah, look at that. Let's see what we got. It's a crypt.
Crypt hidden behind a secret door.
I assume the secret door was added afterwards
to hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Oh, gang's all here. Jesus. This was on the left.
Penitent thief?
Guess this on the right.
jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Is this a door? Looks like a door.
I don't see a way to open it, though. What are these star symbols?
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here. Well, that hurts my feelings. Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
That's something.
Mm-hmm.
Please.
Lulu, I'm not going.
I'm so tired.
I'm not going.
Four rings. Go to the gate.
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Are you for real? Lulu, no.
Sorry.
Tell mommy to cancel. I'm sleeping.
She's supposed to. She said tomorrow. You still end up texting me. Okay, please, I'm so tired. Good night, alright?
Mm-mm. Tell mommy you can't. Oh.
Check it out. There's something at the base of the statues.
Let's see here. Ah, I can aim the lights.
None of this. There we go.
Here we go.
Oh, connect the dots. That looks right. That's it, you got it.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Your own treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but look, you see those crosses?
Is that a cave? That below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
The gate up there. Oh, good, because that's the way we gotta go. And I follow my lead.
You want to go from the scout party uphill?
Nothing.
We think we have tests. We have our wish. The storm has been messing with the radio. Practically useless. If we don't get back from the machine, we'll go chicken.
can't believe you got away.
Adam, she pushed me out of the 540 window.
And he survived. Guy should count his blessings.
Here! They're over here!
Wait.
Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
We're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Okay, you ready? Yeah. Okay, go! Come on! as heaven. I know, right? How are you holding up?
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but it's never that easy, right?
It's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation.
It was cool. That high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our heads.
How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre nowadays to generate buzz.
We don't need that kind of press.
We don't need rival companies stepping into our jobs.
You know what? Forget it.
Get over here!
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral. Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right.
Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
Let me see what's by that wooden structure over there.
Something.
Yep, we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah? Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Ah, so romantic. Ugh!
don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
Hey, we can climb this!
On my way! I'm freezing!
Okay, maybe this wasn't such a good idea! Holy shit!
Hey! Be careful coming around the corner!
Incoming! That was amazing! Save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
Hope this holds. Get to you from here.
Oh, got it. I can't feel my hands. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama. Hold on. I'll help you up. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa?
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly.
Hey! Check it out. Just about there.
There's no path along the cliff. All right, let's cut back inland.
This sounds good.
Here we go.
Unlike you reptiles, I'm a warm-blooded creature.
Thank you.
What's that? Nothing.
What the? Shit. What was that?
Hey, careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
All right.
See? No problem.
For once. Watch it.
Ah, crap.
Maybe they ran up here.
Huh?
Before their friends show up. They're following us down here.
We need to hurry. Those things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough. Hey, be extra careful on these.
Oh, hey, look down there. Old piratey looking ships.
Yeah, all of this is good. Very good.
No! Crap! Remember, extra careful.
Thanks.
Okay.
Okay, we're good. We're good. To head into the cave.
Cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
I'm sure that asshole's going right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Come on. Through here. But I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues? Check.
Carved stairs? Check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave.
Come here. Check this out. A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
It's a damn good question. So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas Two were just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
About as safe as the others.
It's held up this long.
Famous last words.
It's okay, it's holding. Come on.
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Sure they are. The pirate code.
Ha ha. Not bad. Oh no. I still have rocks in my shoes for the last things.
Okay. I'm a pro at this by now.
So did Two build this place with Avery? I can't make sense of it.
Neither can I. If Avery's trying to hide his treasure, why involve another pirate?
Maybe he saw him as a part of his crew. Maybe he sent him one of those St. Dismas crosses.
Yeah, maybe Two took all the treasure for himself.
Please don't say that.
Well, we're gonna find out soon enough.
We're not going back that way.
At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
This is...
Yeah, I'm just gonna take the hand out. Whoa.
Jesus. It's a pretty elaborate test. Trial.
Yeah. And this guy clearly failed.
Let's do better.
There's something on the bottom there.
It's a bucket.
Huh. Okay. Now what?
Yeah.
Bucket filled.
All right, pass it up to me. Put it back in that big wheel thingy.
What these wheels do. Okay, I think I see what's going on here.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestus.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas.
So the black one is Gestus.